Hello, this is Eric. Today's painting is Calavera number 6. This was part of a series of small paintings I did for Dia de Muertos. But this one was not featured at the time, just because it took so long for the paint to dry. Anyhow, we're showcasing that now. I do note the background is olive green, which is different than what we end up in the video, but I decided to add it because it was a lot darker and I liked the color more. So sit back and enjoy the show.